So why does the Feast of Tabernacles pass by every year with so little attention? First of all, many believe that the Feast of Tabernacles belongs to other people. They think it's a Jewish holiday or an ancient Israelite holy day that belongs in the past. But in Leviticus 23, verse 2, God says that these feast days are the feasts of the Lord, which you shall proclaim to be holy convocations. These are my feasts. So whose feasts are they? Not ancient Israel's, not the modern-day Jewish people's, but the Lord's.